Pomegranate molasses. Mm. Never had that before.
Yeah, it's quite a sharp taste, so it goes nicely against the caramel. I think they literally just get the pomegranate juice and boil it and boil it and boil it until you end up with quite a thick syrup.
Amazing.
Interesting.
It's going to be fascinating to see how those pomegranates work as well at the bottom.
Yeah. Just a little bit of fruitiness to offset all the sort of custard